Immunotherapy Reimagined. New research at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute looking at natural killer or NK cells.
So these enriched, activated natural killer cells that are part of our body's innate immunity, inherent immunity, we're modifying them to make them fight similar to our T cells.
This is one of the first studies to use these NK cells, which are natural to the immune system, to fight solid tumors in advanced head and neck cancer patients.
The principle behind it is that they're trying to bring what we call cellular therapy or modified or enhanced cells from an individual that are part of their immune system into the patient to attack their cancer.
Dana-Farber researchers Dr. Glenn Hanna and Dr. Rizwan Romee are leading the trial. The NK cells are drawn from donors, modified to act more like T cells, and then given back to patients.
And then we want those NK cells to flourish and do their job to kill, in this case, the head and neck cancer. So we give a cytokine that makes them happy called IL-15. And of course, we follow the patient to see if those NK cells stay around, if they make it to the tumor, and if they're able to regress or shrink the tumor.
Dr. Hanna says this trial is deliberately slow and methodical. This study is looking to fill the gaps in therapy options for patients who have failed first-line treatment.
Unfortunately, despite a lot of efforts looking at things like second-line chemotherapy agents, there is no standard second-line approved regimen for metastatic or advanced head and neck cancer. So these patients will have failed that regimen, either single-agent immunotherapy or chemoimmunotherapy for their advanced disease, and then would be eligible to go on this particular trial.